Please be mindful of docking bay protocol at all times. Weyland Yutani, building better worlds.
Any news from Lethe Ace?
Sorry, sir. We're having a hard time reaching anyone. That storm probably...
Damn. Must be one hell of a hurricane to cut us from the whole planet.
Chief Administrator, I'm showing a weight discrepancy on the Bentonville's manifest. They just asked for a takeoff accreditation, but half the shipment is still at dock.
Half, you say? Well, we just earned a bonus. I'll allow them to take off right away.
Protocol dictates.
How many times? Company protocol doesn't mean anything out here. What works, works. And we're already behind schedule.
Director Price?
Isn't here. And if I do recall correctly, Deputy Administrator Hayes, your shift ended half an hour ago. So get the hell off my command deck and let me do my job.
I don't care what McDonald says. Something is wrong here. I can monitor the cargo bay camera's security feed just as well from my office.
You look troubled, Administrator. Is there anything I can do to help?
Thank you, Daniel. But no. I'm just having one of those days, you know?
Another argument with Administrator McDonald.
How did you guess?
I may be synthetic, but I'm not blind. Are you sure I can't be of assistance?
No. It's my problem, and I'll take care of it. I just need to reach my office.
Of course. But I'm afraid this corridor is closed due to maintenance. You'll need to detour through the cafeteria.
I heard no one's picking up on the planet. Not even Jackson's Landing.
Really? I have a friend there. I hope he's okay.
These bloody storms, man.
Don't often see you in here, Administrator Hayes. Are you lost? Do you need me to show you to your room?
Last I checked, you couldn't find your own ass with both hands. A pass.
Supply Shuttle Bentonville, secure for launch. All crews, this is your 2-minute warning.
Shit. Need to hurry.
Welcome, Administrator Hayes.
What's going on down there? I'll have to take a closer look. Where's Chief Durant?
Settling the labor dispute on the rally.
Then you'll have to do. Gather a security team and come with me.
Not a chance. McDonald just linked in. Told us you'd be stirring up trouble. Again. I ain't getting involved. Take it up with him.
Thanks for nothing. Before, what is the quickest way there?
Those fucking storage hoppers in Bay 3 are still fucking jammed. What a maintenance plane at?
Texas Hold'em, last I checked. Don't expect anything done today.
Supply Shuttle Bentonville is cleared for launch.
Remember, all unauthorized breaks taken by non-officer grades will automatically be deducted from leave allowance.
Hold on. You're going to be all right.
Cargo Bay. These things came out of...
Stay with me. Stay... God damn it. You need to see what's in there.
Better take his pistol. And hope whatever's in there doesn't know I can't aim for shit. The Bentonville. What are they holding in these things? What is all this? Thing running loose. I need to lock this damn door. There's a welder back there. Time to get it sealed up. Whatever that thing is, can't chew its way through a door. Keep it together, Michael! Thing running loose. I need to lock this damn door. There's a welder back there. Time to get it sealed up. Whatever that thing is, can't chew its way through a door.
I thought I told you.
What the hell was aboard the Bentonville?
What are you talking about?
The dock crew and cargo bay 4 are dead.
Dead? That's not funny.
Something got loose and killed.
Power failure. Power failure. Engaging emergency generators.
What just happened?
Happening. Everyone's dying in there. The Bentonville. I can't let that happen.
You let this individual deprive your safety. Please respond. What's going on over there?
Otago? The Colonial Marines. USS Otago, this is Administrator Hayes. There's some kind of infestation aboard. Otago, you have to intercept the Bentonville before it leaves the system. Can you hear me? Otago? Damn it! Comms are down. I can't fix them from here. I need to get to the comms room. Lewis? Are you in there? I need access to the comms room. Lewis, answer me, dammit!
Go away! You'll draw him right to us.
Open the damn door!
No way! It's staying locked to keep those things out!
You think that'll help? They're in the vents.
Vents?
Shit! Lewis! Lewis!
Alert. Alert. Station integrity compromised. External damage detected on Sector Deck 5. All maintenance crews to your stations.
Hmm. waiting for me.
Manning, you can't stay here.
No, no, they can't see me here. Go away. Go away.
Okay, just keep your head down, right? Daniel, you all right?
Deputy Administrator, it appears that these creatures have destroyed our communication system.
Why would they do that? They're animals.
Sorry, I have no idea. I wish I could help you further.
Shit, the Bentonville. I need to stop that ship. Daniel, our planetary quarantine protocols. They're still operational, aren't they?
I do believe so, Deputy Administrator.
What do I do? Those things have to come from the planet. If even one gets off-world... No, there's no choice. I can stop them.
Deputy Administrator, you're only following the Weyland-Yutani containment procedures. The Cerberus Protocol was specifically designed for a situation like this. What you're doing is only right.
Right. Yes.
Warning, three ships detected. USS Otago, Bentonville, Baldrin. Will be caught in the high orbit interdiction radius. Please confirm command.
I am so sorry.
Cerberus protocol activated. Purging contaminant vectors. Stand by, stand by.
Engaging targets.